and find my glory in the palms of the cross. In every victory, let it be said of me, my source of strength, my source of hope, is Christ who. In Christ alone will I glory, for only by His grace I am redeemed, and only His tender mercy could reach beyond my weakness to my need. And now I seek no greater honor than just to know Him more, and to count my gains as losses to the glory of my